Hi, this is Doug Svensson from Viking Capital Investments and wanted to go over one of the deals that we had. We took this one to foreclosure. This is in beautiful Lake Summerset. It's about 20 minutes from the border of the Wisconsin border. Beautiful house, beautiful area. Actually, it's a gated community. And this one, we rehabbed the property. We put new carpeting in, basically paint, did some work in the kitchen, some parts of the deck. And wanted to go over some information with you on this one. It has a two-car attached garage. It had a beautiful kitchen and an eating area in there as well. And it had a big fireplace room with a French doors on the side, which is an office also that is really unique and really nice. It had a lot of ceiling fans on it, big bedrooms, master suite with bathroom in it as well. And this one was a four bedroom, two and a half bath, two car attached, two and a half actually, car attached garage. And it is about 2,000 square feet. We bought this one at 62.5. Rehab and closing on this was 12,500. That equaled 75,000. And we sold it for 105,000. We had this one at about 5 months, a few days over that. The cash out closing was $30,000, so we were really happy with that, also the funding partner. So if you or anybody you know might be interested in making greater returns on their investment money through their 401ks or self-directed IRAs, please give us a call. We'd love to talk to you, and we will definitely show you some of our things that we have coming up in the future. Thank you so much.